What's up, guys? Dishonoured here, playing Dishonored, and the game's just came out in the UK. I literally have no idea like what's it about or any information into the game itself. I've pretty much just watched a trailer for it. So I'm gonna start a new game. Let's go normal. Yep. I'm pretty sure the cinematic should explain the like storyline of the game anyway.
Corvo, if only there was someone else I trusted to send, so that you could remain near. But there is no one else, and the Spymaster was right to insist that I send you. The plague has taken so many, and we must find a cure. When you are near, my heart is at peace. Emily and I will count the days until you return. Hurry home and bring good news.
Steady hand. That's it. Watch it.
Cast off line.
Casting off. We're away. Dunwall Tower. Lord Corvo has news for the Empress, and we've come a long way.
A long way to bring bad news. The sailors say there's a curse on us. Black magic.
Superstitions. For all we know, there's a cure for the plague by now.
Maybe. We live in strange times. Sending the Empress's bodyguard away for a couple of months. That's unusual.
Well, this was important. We need help with the rat plague.
Let me quickly put subtitles on. I always forget to do this part. Auto save and journal on, head bobbing, blah blah blah. Kill cam mode normal. There we go, sorry about that.
We'll be waiting for your news, Corvo.
I don't want to talk to him.
You know what to do next time?
Yes, yes. The pressure was too low. All these new machines are touching.
Just don't do anything crazy. Corvo, you're back! Will you tell me about your trip, please? Were there any whales? Wait! Let's play hide and seek first. I'll cover my eyes and you hide. Do you have time? Mother's busy talking to that nasty old spy master.
Should we do it? Nah, I can't be bothered.
Alright then, let's go see Mother.
Sure, wait, Emily.
Welcome home, Lord Protector. Stop moving, Campbell. And you, Corvo, welcome back. Wherever you've been.
They sent him all around the Isles to beg for aid.
A waste of time. My elixir will banish the plague from this city. Now keep still a moment, High Overseer Campbell.
I am not so sure that painting looks like Campbell.
She'll see you at once.
No, come on.
They're sick people, not criminals.
We've gone beyond that question, Your Majesty.
They're my citizens, and we will save them from the plague if we can. All of them.
Very well.
We will not speak of this again.
Mother, Corvo is back.
Thank you, Emily. Leave us, please.
As you wish, Your Majesty. Corvo, 2 days early, full of surprises, as usual.
He looks too much of a druggie to be a, like, butler.
It's a fair wind that brings you home to me. What news have you brought?
I don't know how to give her stuff. How do I give you stuff? How? Oh.
I hope that one of the other cities had dealt with this before, knew of some cure. This news is very bad. We're at the breaking point. Cowards. They're going to blockade us. They'll wait to see if the plague turns the city into a graveyard.
Are you okay, Mother? You seem sad.
Yes, don't worry, darling. Mother is fine. Wait, where are the guards? Who sent them away?
Mother, look! What are they doing on the rooftop?
What? Emily, come here!
Press RT to attack on your left hand. Left, blah, if you have a weapon. Uh-oh. Press RB to block incoming sword attacks. Perfect time to put the enemy off balance.
Emily, get behind me!
Look out! Oh, I got him in the head there.
Corvo, thank you. If you hadn't been here...
No more! Not again!
Mommy!
No! Get away from her!
Corvo! Oh, bitch son.
Mommy! Get away!
Corvo! It's all coming apart. Find Emily. Protect her. You're the only one. You'll know what to do. Won't you? Corvo.
Ward us all. Look at what he's done. Yes, he's killed the Empress. What did you do with young Lady Emily, traitor?
Her own bodyguard. Ironic.
I'll see you beheaded for this, Corvo. Peg him.
What a name, Corvo. It's odd.
Chance, Corvo. Sign the confession and let me give you the rights to put your spirit at ease.
That's enough for now. Get out. Let's give the man some time to think. Corvo, the Empress is dead. Her daughter Emily is hidden away, and no one will ever know the truth.
Yes, unlucky you. Tomorrow you'll be executed, but it's for a good cause. This country needs strong leadership now, someone to guide the weak. And that's where we come in.
There was nothing personal in this, even though you almost sank our plans. But it turned out well. You were in the wrong place at the right time. And someone has to take the fall. goodbye, Corvo.
Guards! Take him back to his cell.
You should eat, Corvo. This meal comes from a friend.
Check if there's anything else in here. No, nothing in here at all.
Seen anybody with signs of the sickness?
Press B to enter stealth mode. I say behind cover, okay.
So many people are coming to the execution tomorrow.
Attention, the solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice.
Oh shit. Okay, this is gonna take a little time to get used to. Let's try that again. I don't know how I'm gonna do it because you have met your demise. Okay, let's do that again. I'm not sure. Do I assassinate him first? How do I assassinate him though? Do I assassinate him because then I have two more to fight? Sneak past enemies. Fuck sneaking past them. Oh, gold.
So many people are coming to the execution tomorrow.
With a sword in hand, assassinate an unaware enemy, pressing RT or approach from behind and press RB to prevent a non-lethal takedown.
It's on account of Corvo, the one who killed the Empress and abducted her daughter, Emily.
So it's an occasion.
Right. Social event for the high and mighty. Come see the noble lord.
As if they can't even see.
Attention. The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews.
Oops.
Unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice.
I like the music. Can I take his sword? No. I'm like right in front of him and he can't see.
Huh?
No, no stupid goddamn devil son of Roland Gavin. That's it.
I get entertainment from the little things in life. Health elixir. Press LB to access the code and breathe the
dream. Attention. I probably shouldn't be eating all this stuff, should I?
just in case I actually need health after and run back here. Hold X to look for a keyhole. Okay, there's one guy. That guy's deaf. I wanna just shoot him, but it'd give my position away. Come with me, son. No one else is here. Can I smash this? Ah, sweet. Found the explosives in the courtyard.
I was gonna report that boiler leak from yesterday.
Forget it. Just do your rounds. The report's trouble for both of us.
I'm moving.
Attention. Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only.
Fucking hell. His head came off. So I lost a bullet for that, but oh well. Those rats have the plague. So you shouldn't hit your weapon because, you know, they hear. They hear, but oh well. So they could hear me hitting a fucking like a rat, but they couldn't hear a whole gunshot.
Everyone did, but I really like the Empress.
Attention, the solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews, unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance.
Can I jump through
with 1 week's notice?
Oh my god. Oop. Apparently not. That guy's fucking blind. Close the door. Just making sure he didn't see me, you know. I'm getting quite good at this.
Attention. Tomorrow's execution will be restricted.
Uh-oh. I wouldn't go through there if I was you. Boo! Boo, motherfucker! Those noises always make me jump like someone's coming behind me. That closed the vault. Where am I swimming to? Okay, go there. Go fair. Shit, I fell.
He's headed for the sewer. Send out a call. Put people down.
How'd they know I was going to the sewers? Go to the sewers. Stay at Curtain. Go to the fucking sewers, mate. Hmm.